my big sister. I mean, she just, you name it, she's that. You know, she gets so caring. And she gonna call my mom, this is my mom. She gonna call my mom every Mother's Day and wish her happy Mother's Day. She gonna call on her birthday. She just that type of person, you know. She just, what can I say? She just a jack of all trades, Peggy Allen. You know, we can just rely on her to do so much. So, congratulations.
Amen.
And I know you're going to congregate coffee with us, you know. You're going to have time to do it.
Bringing us some flowers.
And bringing flowers.
And I want everybody to know this is my mother's sister. This is the only sister she has here in China. Amen. Mary the Lord, and this is her daughter, Gloria.
I am Jackie Peggy's sister, and I want to congratulate you on your retirement, and that does not give you the license to come by my house every day. congratulations on your retirement.
I'm so hurry, I shouldn't come to your yard.
Well,
maybe you need that in your house.
It has been been a ride. I've known you to work many places very long. A number of jobs. The longest you worked at one place was the medical center. Because you quit a job to a heartbeat. They say something you couldn't do it, and you wanted to do it, you were gone. But thank you for what you've given me and my family. Anytime we doing something special, you're there. Anytime that, man, I can remember being all the way in Hawaii, you were over there, all the way in San Antonio, and you were out there. I think you were just trying to get somewhere. but we've had our little, you know, our ins and outs, and our, we did a little celebration also with the graduation thing, so we gave you flowers then. You got your car a couple of years ago, so you can't bug me about that no more. but you know, I love you. My home is always open, so you know, if you want to come on out there.
Time.
Yes, you but thank you for what you've done for the family, period. Mm-hmm. You've been that beacon of light for the family for a number of years. You say what's on your mind, and folks get mad for months and months on time, and then they come back. And then you'll say something else.
She says something
else. Back out of the task again. but it does take that. Take that type of leadership to keep the family together. Thank you. We love you. Even for those that are not here today, I know if it wasn't because of something else, they would be here. So know that we love you. It's time to do some things you want to do. Even though you did what you wanted to do anyway. All right, so we're going to eat now?
It's all right. It's all good.